Welcome to ElectroTuts. Today we will see how to install Model Sim Student Edition, which is available free of cost for educational purposes. So let's get started. Open your web browser and type Model Sim software in your search engine. Click on the first link which says Model Sim PE Student Edition, which is a link to Mentor Graphics site. It will redirect you to Mentor Graphics official website. You can see the features and installation process listed on the site. Just click on the download button. You will be redirected to a form. If you are already a member, just log in or else fill the form. A link to the software and your license file will be mailed to you at the email address you provide in this form. So fill it carefully. Click on submit button. Click on I accept the agreement to proceed. You will receive a mail from Mentor Graphics with the link of software. So open the mail and click on this link. Downloading of the software will begin. Once the download is complete, open the folder where the software was downloaded. You must be logged in as administrator of your computer, or else just right-click and run the software as administrator. The software will start unpacking itself and an installation window will appear. Once this setup window appears, click on Next, click Yes, choose folder where you want to install Model Sim. I will leave it as default and click Next. Click Next again and the installation starts. After the installation, click Finish and the setup itself will open a form in Internet Explorer. Just fill the form. Fill your email carefully as license file will be mailed to this address. Click on Request License. You will receive another mail from Mentor Graphics with the license file. Check your spam folder also if mail is not received. Download the license file with the name student_license.dat. And save it in folder where you downloaded Model Sim. Just click on Yes to replace an already existing license file if pop-up appears. You have successfully installed Model Sim into your system. Please do note that the software has to be installed again if you missed to fill the license request form. If you were able to install Model Sim successfully, then press the like button and subscribe to my channel for more electronics related videos.